Yes, but overcome it because your strength is in here with him.
Yes.
He's called you to this place. And you're a strong man in him. And you're going to man that's going to be an example in the service. Men that are seeking, that are entangled and snared by the enemy are going to come to you. You know why?
Yes.
Because of your quiet time with God.
Yes.
And I want to encourage you tonight to make that precious. Lord, I pray for his ears. I pray he'll hear your voice again and again. I pray, Lord, that your love for him and your voice will be so loud in his spirit, the distraction and noise will be dissipated.
Yes, Lord.
I pray for a heightened discernment as he goes out in the world, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Jesus, you said you'd send us into the world, but you'd keep us from the evil one.
Amen.
And you're with us. Greater is he that's in you, Luke,
yes,
than he that's in the world.
Yes, Lord.